trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Daniel Sturridge,
Emre Can.
Look at the skill there, Alan.
Well, that is the type of skill that can win football matches.
Came in with a challenge. Adam Lallana.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
And the tackle there is successfully done.
Theo Walcott.
Here's Walker.
Renato Sanchez.
Could be dangerous.
And that's a turnover to the opposition.
Agüero. Sergio Agüero. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Makes a challenge here. And in goes the cross.
Marco Reus.
Xherdan Shaqiri.
Attacking now.
Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Very good passes. This team are passing the ball beautifully.
They've opened them up here.
They're cut out by the defender.
Good forward play from them.
Sturridge.
Here the challenge is a good one.
It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession.
Good awareness by the referee to play the advantage here.
He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception.
Son!
Missed it, and that would have been the equaliser.
Oh, what a chance. What a chance that was, and I don't know whether he's going to get another in this match.
Well, more news on the injury front from Jeff Shreves.
From down here, it looked as though he landed actually on top of his elbow. That's why he's in so much discomfort, and that's why, of course, the bench are so concerned.
Jeff, I knew you'd know what was going on down there.
Brilliant football from this team.
In strongly.
Theo Walcott.
Well, there's going to be 3 minutes added on.
Can.
Minimum of 3 minutes.
Adam Lallana.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now.
Theo Walcott.
Well, that's half time at 1-0.
Marco Reus, how well did he do for you in that first half?
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
The referee has blown, and the second half is now in progress.
Can.
Can find an opening. He's coming forward with some danger. Here's Walcott. Kevin De Bruyne. Nicely played through ball. Good interception.
Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shreves is on the case.
He actually went right over on his ankle, but he has carried on. So I think it's unlikely to force him off the field.
Rice!
He's made the save. It's an exhibition here with such great passing.
Tackle goes in. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
It could be a chance. It's in! Prime moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
Never thought he was going to miss, Alan.
No, you didn't. I mean, he's a cool head and he's one that never likes to smash the ball. He loves to just stroke it home, and he did it yet again.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Nacho Fernandez. Theo Walcott. Sergio Aguero. Won it back with an interception. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. He saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. Made the challenge well. Here's Renato Sanchez. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. He slid in for the tackle. Song. Could cost him. That'll be a goal kick. Emre Can. That's a tremendous piece of play. Royce. Attacking now. Looking to play his teammate through. It's the goalkeeper's ball. He bites to the spot. Penalty. He's given the penalty. And it's all going wrong at the moment.
Yeah, it's just got worse, Martin. I think that's probably the game done and dusted.
Something you did too often in your distinguished career, but a penalty here.
Well, he enjoys the responsibility and he took that coolly.
Well, they've widened the margin now. 3-0 they lead. Kevin De Bruyne, 20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Adam Lallana. He went in well. He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. Adam Lallana. Emre Can. Now Nacho. Kevin De Bruyne. Son. Good position. They've worked this attack very well.
And now the shot!
He's blocked the shot well. Trying to find an opening, not panicking. Here's a chance to whip it in. Just a heavy touch, the opposition can take the ball away.
Theo Walcott.
Well, they're in a good position here.
Well, he's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy, actually.
Advantage played. We love to see it. Adam Lallana. Crisp defending there. They're cut out by the defender. It goes out wide again.
Chan.
Probing away. Trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Kevin De Bruyne. Son. Well, we've been locked in this position for a while. It's probably the longest period.
And shoots!
He's had to go full stretch.
Emre Can.
Good strong tackle. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Well, he's given another penalty. Well, I think when you look at it, Martin, they can have no complaints. First time of view, and I thought that was a pen.
Genuine attempt to go for the ball.
I think he's a little unlucky, slightly mistimed, and his man's made the most of it.
And he scores from the spot. Taken on the responsibility and a happy outcome for him.
Yeah, I think some people are cut out for it, some aren't, and this lad certainly is.
It's turning out to be a comfortable game, this 4-0.
Song.
Strong performance here from the winners as the final whistle goes. 4-0, their margin of victory.
Well, they've done it with a little bit to spare, and those 3 points gives them mathematical safety.
Well, you can just see the tension draining out of them, because that is a huge win.
Marco Reus and his role in the match, summed up here for you by Alan Smith.
Well, he goes across and grabs the match ball from the ref, a hat-trick, and that's to be treasured by any player.